Looks like there's a fire on the other side of that hill, or on the other side of that mountain. And I see an airplane. Airplanes are flying over the fire. I drove down the road just a little bit more, and I look back and I see some strange clouds coming up, like coming up towards the mountain. I wonder if God could be sending some clouds to rain on the area and put the fire out. Dear Lord, that sure would be an honorable thing for you to do, to help put the fire out. I hope you will consider doing that. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Just saw 7 birds fly by. So there's still smoke coming out of this mountain. I'm gonna try to drive around to the other side of the mountain. I'm gonna have to drive for about 9 miles to get to the other side. And then I'll try to record some more video. Well, I'm a little closer to the hill or the mountain. I'm still not on the right side to see the fire. I am encouraged to see clouds forming over this mountain. Now, we haven't had hardly any rain this summer here in Arkansas. We're in a drought. Anyway, if it rains today, then I would give credit to God for that, because we're in a drought right now, and if it rain fell on that and put the fire out, that'd be a miracle. I'm on the other side of the hill now, and I can see where the smoke is coming out of the trees. I'm in an RV park off of Highway 7 in Hot Springs County. Side of that mountain's just smoking. Smoke coming up out of the trees. Must be some fire there. So I'm sitting in my van with my window rolled down, 100 degrees outside. The smoke seems to be growing on that mountain. The fire must be growing, and the smoke is getting darker. Sun's still out. Look at that brown tree over there. You can see how dry it is. I really don't see how that fire could be put out except for by God letting it rain. So I pray again to the Lord. Please help these people. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Gonna make it happen.
Well, there's some big clouds and it's been thundering. I know God likes to do miracles if people just ask Him to do them. Oh, well, it's really picked up. I see orange flames now. There's an airplane circling over it. There's nothing that airplane can do, though. What we need is rain. Other people here. Everybody's recording.
It's going right up the top. It's in my district. I can sit. I'm sitting there looking at it burn. But it's about one ridge over from Mount Riante, southwest from it. But it's right above the county line.
Oh,
I'm just looking at it.
I just met the state representative, Bruce Cozart. He's here, and he's evaluating the fire as well. There are clouds rolling in. And God, we need a miracle. Well, we are getting some dark clouds. Looked like they could be filled with rain. And the sun finally got covered up with a cloud. Well, I still see flames occasionally on the mountain. And I continue to pray to God that He would give us a miracle, give us some rain. I've been telling everybody that comes up here. We got a group of people here. I've been telling them that God controls the weather. And some of them agree, and some of them just stay quiet. Well, it is raining. It is literally raining. It's just started raining. And I'm wanting to think that God is answering prayer. We need a miracle to put this fire out, I think. Maybe the fire is not as bad as I think, but it's really smoky. And it's really raining. Wow, I saw some lightning. Woohoo! Yeah, praise the Lord. Yeah! Everybody's getting in their cars because it's raining. This is amazing to me. I'm a believer in Jesus Christ. I know He can hear prayer. I know God the Father can hear prayer. And when you pray in the name of Jesus Christ, He definitely hears you. And there's rain coming. I don't know if He'll make enough rain to put that fire out, but I pray that He will. Please, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, please let this rain put that fire out. All right, so I got in my van because it started to rain. You can see the windshield of my van is got raindrops on it. Now, I'm not making this stuff up. There really is a fire out here. I can smell the smoke. And I prayed to God that He would do a miracle and help put the fire out with rain. And I told others here. Some people were believers. Some people said praise the Lord. And other people stayed quiet. They didn't believe. And I understand what it's like to not believe, because for much of my life I didn't believe in God either. But now with miracles like this, it's kind of hard to not believe anymore. When I pray to God and I pray earnestly, He does answer the prayer. And I know He would answer your prayers too if you ask in the name of Jesus Christ and you ask according to the will of God. When you ask for good things, why would He withhold? Why would He not answer your prayer? It's literally raining here. He answered my prayer. And my other people's prayers too. There's people that have houses over there on that mountain. Is this a miracle? Did God let it rain? Or is this just some coincidence? It's up to you to decide. Believe it or not. Well, it's still raining and the fire is going down. The smoke level is going way down. This is amazing. I really think that God did a miracle here today. Thank you, God.
When He uttereth His voice, there is a multitude of waters in the heavens. And He causeth the vapors to ascend from the ends of the earth. He maketh lightnings with rain, and bringeth forth the wind out of His treasures.
Woohoo! Yeah, praise the Lord!